go swim across and dive in and jump in and do some things. I can see you better over there.
Where?
On the other side.
Okay.
Swim across. Oh, you did it last night. Or you did it the other. You've done it. You've done it. Swim across, get out, do a cannonball, and then get out and do a dive. Keep your head down. Keep doing it again with your head down. Faster. Dive in and swim across.
How about you do a rest? Oh.
the sea swim underwater. See, swim over there underwater. Swim underwater, sir.
We're watching Joe.
Preston? Swim underwater, sir. Swim some.
Thank you.
That's one of my guests.
Okay. Hey, great. Let's see you do a dive. You can too. You did it while ago.
Huh?
Give it your best. Preston, give it a try. Can you do that?
Yes.
Let's see.
What?
Let's see.
Can you hold? Uh-huh. I'm going in the leg room.
50.
I think he thought you were doing taping me. I don't know.
Try a dive. You did a while ago. Come on. Granny won't believe you can do it. Or Mama. They won't believe you. See, dive off the other side of there.
No, it's just going to be the same.
No, off the other side over there.
It'll be the same.
Well, it'll look different though, so they'll get to see your face. They'll get to see your face. Came out too soon. You let up too soon. You had it.
Are you talking? Mama, you didn't know it, but yesterday I was practicing my flips in the water. Now I'm doing it. Can you save me underwater? Can you save me underwater? Can you?
Huh? Yeah, a little bit.
Okay, well, you can save me through my foot. You ready?
Okay. All right. Can you stand on your hands? Can you stand on your hands?
Yeah.
Let me see you do that. Right. What else can you do?
Fish out.
Okay, let's see it.
Oopsie.
Let's see that backstroke.
Me not do no backstroke.
Oh, you can do better than that. Yeah, we can't see it much at night.
Look! There's another one!
Honey, he wants to watch you.
Dad, look! There goes another one!
Okay, but look. I can't see it much at night.
Take out, look!
Faster.
Let that go camcorder.
No, well...
You can't see it at night. All you see is a line. I'll take some maybe tomorrow.
But just look! How beautiful!
Okay, I'll look. I saw what you did. You're a stinker, you know that?
It's really bad.
Let's see you swim all the way across. You can do it.
Ready?
Ready. Great job. Great job. Hey, Mom. Preston, it's about time to go in, bud. It's about time to go in. Oh, she splashed me. No, sir, it has to stop it. Say hello to my mom, Granny.
Hello, Mama.
You got anything you want to say to my mom, Granny? Well, don't stand so close.
I think so.
What would you want to say to my mom, Granny? Did you get it? All right. Great.
Lay him in the floor.
Well, he can lay right there.
Huh?
I'll lay him up there.
Put
a blanket
bed
on the floor.
Lay
him on the floor.
Can we get him a blanket to lay on?
No.
We got some blankets. Might make it softer. Preston has come down here and played before.
What is it? Where are we going yet?
I knew he wouldn't lay down. See him open his eyes and he's talking about
his chair and set his chair right here. Fix his chair.
Hey, Bud. Hey, Kate. Okay. I think we're all in the
middle. What y'all doing?
It's like, this is a different place.
Yeah, I'll get to sleep in the car.
Kids don't get the attention they need to
pay. I think that's what it is.
Hang around now a little bit.
Have you ever heard of VeggieTales?
No, I don't teach you about it.
VeggieTales. It's a Christian
VeggieTales?
Tales.
VeggieTales.
I've seen that. This little girl, my friend, he's in a band that I run sound for, and he's got a little girl, and it's Preston James, and she watches that stuff, and I'm like, stop. It's like a computer cartoon.
Computer images.
And it's, cucumber, a tomato, and a celery stick. And they're cartoon. They're characters, and they take like the one story they got is the Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and that's them, and they're working in a chocolate factory. And you have to bow down to the chocolate queen, and they won't do it. And they have to sing a song that's just so they don't like their mom and dad, and they only like the bunny, and they won't sing it. So they had to go in the fiery furnace. Mm-hmm. And Jesus was in there. And
to the store at the Carolina place. What's the name of that store?
Your other one. I figured it's about time.
That's a big bite for big boys.
Oh my goodness, Mamma. He just put yours down, didn't he? Keep them clothes on him.
What? Mommy likes them. Mommy looked
like
at them.
I like clothes, too.
It's rough for me, though.
I'll take the baseball league. 19
points. Got a bite.
Whoa.
Wow.
Hey, those are short, aren't they?
Short. That's so bad.
A shirt look big. Is that ticket down in there for Mommy? Just leave it down or go give it to Mommy.
Pass it around.
Pass it around.
Thank you. Mama, this is beautiful. I know.
After I read the ticket, it said that.
Beep, 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 beep.
Oh man. Surprise, surprise. What's you got a cast on? Why have you got a cast on your arm? Cause what?
Hang on. Loose leaf paper.
My what?
Loose leaf paper.
Loose leaf paper. I don't know. I want you to tell me though. Now don't act so silly.
I'll write it down.
You'll write it down. But I want you to tell me why you have a cast on your arm. How can you write with a broken arm?
You'll see.
Okay. What kind of game you playing there, bud? Well, you're not playing a game, are you?
Oh, I'll show you. What do I do?
What are you trying to do? Just don't worry about it. I want you to tell me.
I'll tell you. I know.
You know, I've been videotaping you for about 5-10 minutes playing a game.
What game?
I think it was Math Rabbit or something. What it sounded like. What are you doing?
Spell school. I know it is.
C H
S H
S C H
S C H
O O L
O O L.
Now,
can you not read it?
No, I can't get it on the videotape. Now tell me what happened. Explain to me, well, first of all, what's wrong with your arm?
I broke a bone into pieces.
You broke two bones, actually. You broke two bones. Now, how did you break a bone in your arm? How did it happen? Don't do that.
In the gym, there's these things poking out, and here's the one, here's this thing poking out. And here's me and here's Chris, and I was running right behind Duffy. And he hit the wall like this, and then turned, and I was about this close behind Duffy, and we went like, and fell down.
You fell down.
I told you in the car, but you wouldn't listen.
Don't do that. So you fell down. Don't do that. Preston, don't do that. Don't. You'll scratch it.
Thank you, Dudu.
Preston.
Okay.
What are you doing? What is that?
Tiny shaky.
Honey shaky.
Why? Mama taught me.
Mommy taught you. What'd your mommy teach you that for?
I don't know.
You don't know.
Dad, I can't get it on this.
Click on open.
Open? Okay.
Yeah.
What's the problem?
How do I move?
Hold on. Pretty good there, flying, right?